Hello, class of 2022.
Class of 2022, you're graduating!
This is a day to celebrate. It's a day to be proud.
First, I want to congratulate you on all you've accomplished.
It's so exciting that you've reached this point, and what a journey it has been.
But you did it! You did it with your bad self.
I was asked to share some advice with you. Live fearlessly.
One of the hardest things that you can do is to have the courage and to reach out on behalf of others, on behalf of yourself, to make change.
I know that's a bit of a cliche, you're young and we must go out and make changes, but you know, we really do want students, young people, to embrace their responsibility right now.
Now is the time that the world needs your voice, all of your experience, all of your perspectives.
You have the capacity to literally create a more just and equitable world of hope, belonging, and action.
Watching the class of 2022 over the last 4 years has been like watching some incredible action movie.
You have been through the ups and downs of a pandemic.
You've had to deal with a lot of changes and an unpredictable world.
I really get teary-eyed thinking of how hard this journey has been for you and how much you've risen to the occasion.
But you've made it through. And you're stronger for it.
So in the years ahead, you're gonna have a lot of big decisions to make.
My advice would be, don't try to go it alone. Trust there's good people who will help you make sense of the journey that you're trying to take.
Build friendships, build your community, build your cheerleaders, and be cheerleaders to them.
Also, if life happens to throw you a very difficult curveball, embrace it, be courageous, but also be kind to yourself.
There have been so many demands on your time over the last 4 years, and the bad news is they're gonna get worse. But somewhere in there, it's important to find that thing that brings you joy, that brings you bliss, taking up the hobby, going for the run, whatever it is that brings you that sense of satisfaction that doesn't come from work, make time for it, not just once a week or once a month, but a little bit every day.
You have a long career ahead of you, and even if you don't love your first job, the important thing is that you learn from it.
Never, ever stop learning.
Be intentional in your life. Don't live as a bystander.
Find camaraderie with other people in a common cause.
Be a person of substance and someone others can count on.
File your taxes the second you get your W-2. Don't wait until April.
The world that you're going to be graduating into has pressing challenges, war, climate change, economic precarity, and a whole lot of others. But just like it takes a village to get you through college, it also takes a village to solve all of the challenges that we have ahead of us.
As you're watching this, pause and breathe.
Breathe for a minute and let it all sink in, what you've accomplished, because this is a moment to remember.
So seriously, folks, congratulations. It's a big deal.
I am so excited to congratulate each and every one of you.
Congratulations, class of 2022.
Congratulations.
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 I am so proud of you.
And please, celebrate the moment.
You have truly earned it.